To share our connections with all of you. Learning from these amazing animals creates an opportunity unlike any other, an opportunity that allows you to experience them up close. So what do you say? Shall we have some fun and meet some of our dolphin stars? All right, up first is the oldest and largest member of our dolphin family. His name is Starbuck, and he's right here at center stage. Weighing in at over 700 pounds and about 10 feet in length, Starbuck is the patriarch or the leader of our pod. This year, he celebrated his 39th birthday. Proving that age is nothing but a number, let's hear it for the big guy, the legend, it's Starbuck. Kristen. Now, Bubba is a very sweet dolphin. He's very smart as well. And what's really cool about this show, you guys get to witness a brand new behavior that Bubba is learning. Kristen here is teaching Bubba a surf ride. What they're doing is she will get up on this, Bubba's back and ride it right across this center of the pool here. Now, on the far side of the pool is a target pole. Tanner has that target pole to communicate to Bubba exactly where to go. Go for it, Kristen. We'll see how you do. Yeah! Let's hear it for Bubba and Kristen. Nicely done, you two. Nicely done. Now, when you guys come back the next time, you'll probably see that as a finished behavior. Now what that means is he will fly across the center of the pool without a target pole on the far side of the pool. So come back and check it out, all right? Now up next is Alejandro. Alejandro's hanging out with Josh over there. Alejandro has a very fun and playful personality. He also has some sweet moves that are unique all to his own. And we're gonna show you that right now. Let's hear it for Alejandro. Now, hanging out with Kyle is Alejandro's best friend, Diego. Diego here is our resident superstar, or also a chatterbox. He knows more vocalizations than any other dolphin at this stadium. Now, what's really cool is you guys are going to see another training session or another learning opportunity. Diego is learning a vertical spin. But what he's learning is a position, where to go in the pool. Typically, when Diego is sent on this behavior, he goes into the center of the pool. What we're asking Diego now is to pull it right in front of Kyle. All right, you two, let's see it. Come on, Diego, right there, buddy. Yeah! So as you can see, we threw in a giant ice cube. That ice cube told Diego where we want him to jump at. Now, as he gets a little bit better, we will be able to remove that ice cube. Kyle just threw in a buoy for Diego. That buoy is a secondary reinforcer. It allows us to show our animals exactly what they just did. We want to see again. Plus, he has a lot of fun playing with it. Getting to know all of our animals is a huge part of what we do. And now you all know them a little bit better too. Let's hear it for some of our dolphin stars. All of our animals are very special to our entire SeaWorld family. As kids, many of us sat in these very seats where we were inspired to one day work and play with dolphins. Now, we would like to take this opportunity to show what our dolphin days are like with all of you.
Oh, Are you guys having fun out there? All right, well, my name is Ashley, and I would like to take this moment to thank each and every one of you for being here today. Just by being here, you are supporting SeaWorld's mission to rescue, rehabilitate, and care for animals all around the world. So thank you! Now, I'm out here because I'm looking for a volunteer who wants to help me train a dolphin. How about you right there? Come on over. Hi, what's your name? Jose, nice to meet you. Well, Jose, would you like to meet a friend of mine today? That's perfect. Coming over to say hello is my buddy, Clyde. Give Clyde a big wave hello. To you with his pectoral flippers, and those are an adaptation that he uses to stop and steer as he swims around his environment. Now we're going to show everybody how he uses those, and I need your help, okay? We're going to walk this way, and we're going to spin in a circle while we walk. Can you do that? All right, let's go. You did a good job, keep going. Let's see if Clyde can figure it out. That's all right, he got a little confused, no big deal. Now Clyde here knows how to do that flick splash behavior, and sometimes our dolphins see things a little bit different out here in the glass. So we're gonna see if we can get him to spin in a circle for us. There we go. Nice job, Clyde. So that is how we wanted him to use those pectoral flippers for us. Now, Clyde has another adaptation that he can use to jump really high in the air. Can you guess what that might be? His tail, yeah, he uses that tail like a big paddle, and that is what helps him jump all the way up in the air. Now, we're gonna meet one of Clyde's friends here as well. This is his buddy, Tiger. Now, Tiger's gonna show us how high he can jump in this pool. Tiger's our youngest dolphin at 16 years old, so he contributes to some of our highest jumps. Now I need your help. Can you help me out? You're gonna use your left hand, point it out like this, and draw a line straight up, okay? Ready, let's show Tiger. Let's face him, look at him, ready? One, two, and three. Great job. Now let's see how high Tiger can jump. To you dolphin style, so go ahead and stand right in front of him. Turn around and smile real big. Great job. Now we're all gonna give Tiger a great big wave goodbye, okay everyone? Ready? One, two, and three. Bye Tiger. Let's hear it for Jose and Tiger.
Well, it looks like Jose had a lot of fun learning about adaptations. Another amazing adaptation is feathers. And here to demonstrate some beautiful colors of his own is my feathered friend, Ronald. Hi, Ronald. Good afternoon, buddy. Feathers here keep Ronald warm and dry. They also help him fly. Adaptations like fins and feathers allow animals to survive in their environment. However, they can't protect them from the dangers of pollution. That's where you all come in. Recycle. Join a beach or a park cleanup. Little things can make a big difference. Isn't that right, buddy? Awesome job, Ronald. Thanks for helping us out. We will see you later. The memories we make as a child can leave a lifelong fascination for the ocean and all of its real, amazing animals. Experiences that matter are what SeaWorld is all about. After all, when we care for our world, we celebrate life. So let's make each day a celebration.
Light up the world, run like you're born to fly. Live like you'll never die. Get what you deserve.
Have a great day here at SeaWorld. Bye-bye, everyone.